I think with my style, I could get some chips in the early stage, and even now I was like probably the aggressive, most aggressive player on the table, and yeah, so I could get some chips, and yeah, but now I got unlucky with the ace king. That's just poker. Actually, I misplayed some of the hands, but I think it's kind of hard to play perfect, like in my opinion, the whole tournament. But overall, I'm very satisfied with my game. I have to realize all this stuff first, and probably gonna play another EPT soon.